Hey babes, what's up? It's your girl Jamie here, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my spring 2021 lookbook. I just threw all these outfits together. I was having so much fun putting them on. So if you guys like this type of content, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, we make videos about fashion, lifestyle, self-love, body positivity, hair, all that fun stuff. So if that sounds like it's up your alley, then click that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss a video. I'm here every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So guys, let's get into the video. Okay guys, so we're starting off with this super girly look. I've got a white little tennis skirt on with my filas, and then I have on a white button up underneath and this baby blue crew neck sweater. I think it's so girly. It'll keep you warm if your spring times are a little cold, but it's still gonna give you a little bit of sass and cuteness. I think this is a very like California springtime preppy type of vibe, and that's what I was going for, just cute and preppy, like I low-key ditched school, but like whatever kind of vibe. I don't know, that's definitely what I was inspired by. This next one is, again, that like athleisure-y vibe. I don't know, I'm really into the athleisure vibes and dressing them up and making them a little different. So I paired it with my white button-up shirt, and then I did the white scrunchie, and I put on my white Supergas for this and the sunglasses from Amazon. I feel like I look so like, I mean, I got ready, but like I didn't like get ready. Like that's so the vibe I was going for, and I feel like I nailed it. This next one, super cute. It reminds me of like Lizzie McGuire, like early 2000s vibes with the slip dress. But then I popped that turtleneck underneath to give it some edge, along with the platform shoes and my hair in a bun. And of course the two strands coming down, because why not? This next one is very like Clueless vibes to me, and I just thought it was so much fun. I did the black turtleneck with a little plaid skirt and this white bag and a really simple necklace, and then of course thigh-high boots to make it extra girly and sassy. Really simple and cute look, and easy to recreate with anything you already have. This next one is like girly with an edge. It's the black little pleated skirt. I haven't seen very many of these black little tennis skirts, so I thought it would be fun to pop on with my Doc Martens and my pink little seeing things cropped sweatshirts. You'll be warm and cute. This next one is that same type of athleisure, like I got ready, but like whatever type of vibe. And I have on this leather blazer with some leggings and a white crop top, and then my white Supergas. And I just think this is so like edgy and cute, kind of the model off-duty vibes, but a little bit more comfy and casual. After 2020, I'm really not ready to give up all of my leggings every day, and I'm just trying to find ways to dress them up a little bit and wear them out on a daily basis. This last one is very like Americana, but like Americana in the 80s. We've got the little pleated skirt with the like 80s kind of track windbreaker jacket. They are so back on trend this year, and I was so excited to be able to whip this back out of my closet. I've got it on with my white Supergas and a little white scrunchie, and I just think it's so like, you know, like 80s/90s girl just out on the town doing her thing. But I don't know, I thought this was such a fun, easy one to throw on for spring and just kind of rock it and go, and kind of different from traditional spring colors too. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss a video. Let me know what your favorite look was from this video, and like, I don't know, like, what are you gonna wear in the spring? Because spring is like 5 seconds away if you live in California. Even though it's getting colder, like, it's about to be spring for us. So let me know what you guys think of the outfits, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!